All right, this is how you install our Honda Accord iPad kit. Basically, these two pieces here need to come off. This one's pretty easy. You can just reach in the side here, just pull it straight up, and come right off. This one here, there's actually a little indentation down here. I use a little panel tool, but you can just put a like a flathead in there, just pull that straight up, and then that comes off. And you just remove this pocket here. There's two Phillips head screws. Take the pocket out, take our kit, lines up just like the factory does. And the pipe pieces go back on. I'm gonna put this top on first. Push this top on and then this back pushes down. And then you take your broken iPad, and it goes right in there, and that's it. Matter of minutes.